are having the rite of commitment of the extraordinary ministers of Holy Communion. And I'm asking for those, especially, we're talking because we have many Eucharist ministers who help out a little bit here and there, but I'm asking for those who do the visitations, who go out and visit. You'll see now all the ones who visit our sick and our shut-in every weekend. Please, the ministers of Eucharist who do go out and visit on that 8 o'clock Mass and help out with the other Masses, please come stand before me. Please stand, Eucharist ministers, come forward. These are ministers who you see on our regular roster going out to all parts of our parish, from Kibler Park, Reese Park, right up to Robertsham, Crown Gardens, etc. This is just a part, because there are many more who are not at a Mass this evening, who are also involved in this ministry. By dear parishioners of St. John Bosco Parish and St. John Bosco Catholic Church, I wish to announce to you that our brothers and sisters, by indulgence of the Apostolic See, have been entrusted with the important duty of distributing Holy Communion to themselves and to their fellow
Christians. May Almighty God bless all those who wear this symbol of their dedication and commitment to the spread of the faith, especially the love and the concern and the mercy of Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen. I undergo with Father as he distributes to each minister across.
we just distribute